Okay, let's teach you about the pain and anxiety of unborn.